everyone, I would like you to look towards
Towards
Q's base. Look for my fortress.
Throne of
Cat? Oh, no, not wrong one.
Greed.
More on the west side.
What are we looking?
On the west.
What?
Oh, wow. Thanks.
I thought that would rally the troops. Okay.
Unbelievable.
Well, at least you spelled your name right.
Yeah, well, at least there's that.
Oh, that's how you guys got like a comment today on my YouTube? I showed Stacy, she laughed at me. Someone said if they made like a meme of me, they would be like the meme of grammars. What did they say?
It would have impeccable grammar.
Yeah. Because my grammar is bad, apparently.
What's she doing? She drained the rice.
What's she doing?
She has so encouraged.
Oh my god. Why?
Uncle Roger is amazing. I don't care what you say. Uncle Roger is everything.
Oh, wow.
Wow, they took that thing, man.
We're just gonna contain this dude and get so much XP off him by killing all his people trying to get out.
Oh god. It's not the unit I want to run into. So glad Bandages is following the bone saw.
I'm not gonna lie. All these jokes and things you were saying, I was looking in Discord for. I'm like, I don't see it.
What?
You were naming your characters all these things, and I thought it was in Discord. So I was like, I don't see it in Discord. What am I missing? Who's Roger?
Does he not know?
No.
I don't know. I don't know who that is.
Alright. Hold on.
Oh, I'm so glad you admitted that. It's great.
Oh, Q, by the way.
Yeah.
I unlocked my first character in Stormground.
Unlocked it? Mm-hmm. Like, oh, a new campaign?
Yeah. So you have to get.
Who is it? So you finish. So yeah, go ahead.
I didn't finish because I thought you had to finish a level, you know.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like Has Been Heroes. If you get to a certain part, you can unlock one, right?
Mhm.
So yeah, I got to choose between it's a tank or a mage.
Ooh.
So you had to do.
I take it you took mage.
Yeah, but almost lost because there's this this new mechanic. Called an endless spell, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the ghost mage brought up this thing where if you touch it, right, you instantly die. Mm-hmm. So if you melee it, you wither away and die.
Oh, God.
And that's a problem because I'm primarily melee.
Oh no! Yeah.
So,
there it is, Trent.
I started dying, but it was fun. I beat it barely. Oh my god, I need to see that. Yeah. I need to see that after stream today. But I got it. I just had massive losses.
What's the name of the mage?
Oh, I didn't see. Like, I just kind of got it, and then I had to click off, you know? Because it's on my handheld
version.
It's
really narrow over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Strawberry.
So, Mike, how goes the base building?
Good.
No, not the bone saw.
You're gonna take that little waygate right there, please.
All right. Meg, start forming a line.
Yeah.
Forming a line on the right side of Catry.
Couldn't hear.
Okay.
Captain, who's gonna be Mr. Meep, is gonna run right up from my base into theirs. When he goes in first, then follow behind him. And Blue, if you have want to send any extra troops,
you can do the same. To the right of Catry.
Goodness, there's a lot happening.
Well, to the left of your base. So you attack from that side, I'll attack from the center, Meg will attack from the left.
Righto.
I'm gonna knock him out. Oh yeah, speed witch. How are you liking chaos?
It's very interesting. Looks, I definitely know that I don't know everything about it. No, I'm just trying to test things out.
You know that you don't.
Well, it's interesting. You get boons for killing and doing random things like chaos.
Yeah.
Boons.
So like I had chaos. Get that boon, and for like a turn or two, they were like super strong. It's great.
Oh my god.
No.
They have mechs.
C-Sec 2. Not good. You know what, Cam?
See?
They're strong.
If you're fighting Tyranids, you just, you know, more bio. Now you have to fight metal.
Listen, dude, when I was an orc, I was wrong. When I'm a Tyranid, I'm wrong. Like, I don't know how to help you.
Wow.
Whoa, Billy Bones.
Billy Bones just messed up.
You gotta get those cans.
Yeah. You don't mess with Billy Bones.
Alright, next turn, Mr. Meep's coming.
Oh, shears!
You guys have like little pew pewing, and then the metal is. Oh my god, they have helicopters and mechs.
Oh my god.
Okay, where's my security on the left side? I'm getting worried.
You should be. I had vanilla ice cream. I had strawberry ice cream stolen by an enslaver.
Look at that. Overwatch. Messed up. Oh no. Hiya.
little too much.
Yeah, XP level up. Woo, look at all these levels up. Mr. Meep. He's coming.
Guys here,
pelicans.
Oh, they're gonna crush me.
Yeah. I'm trying to pull back a little bit to make space for this guy. Oh, I need 7 turns for this.
Not good. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it on Overwatch.
So look, Meg, I have 10 armor to start with at level 1. What are you doing? You're supposed to be asking me. What?
What are you doing? You're supposed to be at the computer.
Yeah, 10 armor. 83% damage reduction, and that's level 1.
Wow.
That's Mr. Meep. Captain Mr. Meep, okay. Doritos? What? No, he got...
Oh my god. He just took out IV fluid.
Killed who afraid of egg fried rice.
No.
Blue, there's a problem.
What's the problem?
Our half of our offensive went to sleep.
What?
Yeah, Meg went to sleep, so all those people right there are not gonna attack.
What?
Meg went to sleep.
She went to sleep. She was just like, guys.
She just left us.
Yeah.
She could have just sacrificed all of her units before doing that.
Yeah. But she was just like, I'm out of here. I can't.
Meg.
Can't do this.
Come on. Could have used this push. Hiya.
Oh man, I think I built the wrong building. I did. Oh no. Yep, I did.
I did not go to sleep. Okay, so next turn? Or?
I'm about to run in, yeah. Yeah, I'm about to run. Meep had an orc in his way.
Okay.
Which is now dealt with. Because I stand
MSG
by my
King team. Of Flavor, ready to go.
Nice. Yep, Meg is really clicking with the Necrons, let me tell you. She's in love with the Necrons.
They're shuffling.
Yeah, he's deploying. So, you know, how's it going over there in the west side? Okay. Yeah, everyone attack. He's attacking.
He does not like this being surrounded.
He knows it's coming. He's going out swinging.
pull him back and hope I can shoot him from my feet.
What's that, Oh, that's...
What's that?
Pop rocks. That's what I was looking for.
Charging in, and Meg's looking for pop rocks.
I know.
Oh, no, I went
I'm right
the
there, guys. Don't worry.
Whoops.
Don't worry, guys. I'll be right inside. There. Just got to tie my shoe.
There we go.
Order a sandwich.
Gotta cut them down a little bit. That's all. Yeah, Stacy. Woo! Get them alone. Nice, Stace. More units on the way. They're being baked right now. Yes.
Alright.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm bringing up the hive flyers. The dragons.
Ooh.
Yeah, getting them ready. Meanwhile, Dirty Gurney is about to join us.
Look at all these military weapons.
Nothing to them. I did 2 damage.
Use finger to measure water.
Oh, Mr. Meep.
It's okay,
he's
Meep.
Taking a beating for us.
Meep knows the glory of the Emperor.
Oh, Billy Bones. Oh, he's getting wrecked.
King and country. Let me get out of your way. If you don't, here. Of course.
We're gonna get him.
Choose research.
Mr. Meep. Hitting it. Keep ramming the balls. Billy Bones, anyone? Meg, attack that base. Attack it, Meg.
Alright, I'm gonna have a chunk to
attack the base, Meg.
Risk C6 life okay. Right now. Protect
attack
the
it.
Rangers. Oh, attack God. Him. Goodbye, C6.
Goodness.
I got murdered. Who wants to go next?
That was horrible. That was horrible.
How about bandages? Wanna take on the cans?
Oh my God.
Alright, well, here goes. Oof. That hurt.
Ah, Mr. G. Oh. Mr. I gotta pull me back.
He's taking some hits.
Mm-hmm. He saved lives.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, Meep has one health.
Yep.
Run, Meep! They all have Overwatch on. I hate that.
I don't think my guys are gonna do much to anything.
Q, can I shoot your strawberry scoop?
Shoot it?
Yeah. It's in range of my tower.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
Free little bit of health. Just got to research the spider.
I'm getting devastators for what I see on the left side. Bam!
Yay!
Nice.
You got him! 31 turns. Yeah.
Hooray, hooray.
Are you judging?
Really confused him because I just created a unit called Strawberry Single Scoop, right? To replace that one I lost. So when he said you wanted to attack it, I was like, why would you attack the guy at my base?
Strawberry
you. I want you to read a. Oh, it doesn't show it. Never mind. Never mind.
Alright. Wait, I saw you typing something before you changed it.
Yeah.
No, I was too late to see it on the stream, too.
It said Q doesn't want me to fight the bad guys, but it was too long. So I changed it.
Warhammer for life. I like this one better.
Warhammer. coming for revenge now. Sarah's happy.
Yes, I'm happy.
Heavy infantry, that's the way to do it. We're going heavy infantry now.
Alright, Meg, claim it.
I have to. I'm researching it now.
Okay. Devastators all the way for all this armor they're running.
I need so much ore, I can't get it.
You guys are getting. Just walked on there, just squashing your guys, like.
Oh! Oh, God.
Bloody bro.
Armor, man. You got anything else that goes through armor?
I gotta figure out what that's gonna be. I think it's probably gonna be my fire dragons. But I will have those research for another 7 turns.
Thank you. They are patrolling the skies, killing everyone in their territory, their newfound territory. No, I was going for it, Meg. No.
Wow.
You know how many times it's been decapped from me?
I keep going to claim that one. Bait him up, Sarah. Bait him up. Maybe we can take him out. Oh, no. I thought his Overwatch was...
my Banshee mask. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I forgot these guys have
the
ability to
turn that
off.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna bring more Banshees. You just wait now.
Okay. I'll try.
You go back and heal. You go back and heal.
There's like, I was led astray.
I'm sorry. I literally just took that hit to my face.
Bring more Banshees. You.
Hey, did you know you have a unit in my base?
Yep.
Okay.
He's taking a nap.
Oh. Oh, yes, that's right.
She's almost healed. Oh, they're so close. Just die!
You guys have been, nope. It seems like you guys have been skirmishing there forever. 0.7.
He has one life left. I hate you. That's okay. I'll get him next. I don't think you understand, Jim. We keep getting green over here.
Yeah.
And they're mean.
Well, he's countering you. He knows you guys are all squishy, so he brings in the metal.
I'm beating him up. It's okay. We'll get there.
Okay, where's the security man?
I am going to have to warn you that I will have to leave soon.
Well, game wow. of throw. Game
will,
of
get
throw.
A computer.
Game.
It is 11:30.
Throw.
Seriously.
Anyone else want to leave? This is the time to admit it so I can cry now.
grab the tissues, Jim.
Oh.
Are you leaving me too?
We're leaving at midnight as well.
No.
Do I understand? You should get your rest.
Oh
my god.
Oh, no. I got a lot of things to do tomorrow. I got a
calendar day.
Up on Valheim. Hide all of Pat's gear. Bury it in a chest far, far away.
You yep. heard the man. He's got a whole thing he's got to set up for Pat. Treasure chest. Treasure hunt.
Okay, I'll just save it.
Good chunk. Okay, after this turn, I'm gonna...
Whoa, I was told midnight, now it's 11:30.
Oh my god, what?
Why is it getting shorter? Huh?
Because I have a ton of laundry that I didn't put away. And now I can't sleep in my bed.
Just sleep on it, it's clean.
It is, but, like, my uniforms.
Oh my. Guess we're ending at 11:30 now.
No.
What?
It's okay.
Oh my god. I didn't realize that was fine.
Some of us will go play Monster Hunter. It's okay. Alright. Or State.
No. Scully, stay alive.
Wait, Scully?
Funny bones.
Meg is like wide awake. This was a bad idea.
Dirty gritty.
God.
So close.
These guys are so cool.
Him.
Wait, is that the same Gellicam?
That's he's still standing.
Yes, Q.
With no life. 2 HP. Was right. I need to go left.
Why is there no security?
I got the transports are on their way.
Thanks. I think this is
Oh, you know what we could do? When everyone goes to bed, we can continue the Ellie's on the Assurance. Teach you guys more combos. I started a new characters in Guild Wars. Meg hates Guild Wars, but I was like, Meg, you would love it. She's like, nope.
Just had to say Guild Wars, huh?
Nope. Just had to say it.
I just put down the Guild Wars 2 portal of friendship.
What? How do you do that? Oh, he legitly did.
The Guild Wars 2 portal to friendship.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Come on in.
I didn't know there was a service here. What does that even do?
Wow, that's how did you pretty do funny. That?
Lashing Warp. What is this?
What is that?
It's a gate to friendship. Sarah, step inside.
Yeah. Okay, let me just abandon Stacy in our battle.
Yeah, don't worry about her. She's fine.
Yeah. The screams are not screams when she dies.
She's not dying, she's laughing.
Yeah. My god, these helicopters go away.
There's his base.
Cool, we can siege it next time.
Yes!
He's down. How many units later?
I'm 4 units.
I'm just saying that you guys are awesome.
We okay. had the helicopter.
We've been fighting his whole team.
Oh
no, the portal.
No,
no, not the friendship.
They're against friendship, guys.
Oh my gosh, they wrecked it.
Okay, so hold on. We're gonna save it here. Don't do anything.
No.
Don't do anything.
No.
It has to happen. I'm sorry.
No.
Yep.
I don't wanna.
Blue. Sarah, throw.
I'm not done.
I'm writing down the names.
I wanna play.
Well, too bad. People are going to sleep, okay?
Too bad.
Alright. I'm exiting. It's happening.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Goodbye.
Blame Sarah. Sarah, Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
Sarah is the Game of Thrones. Haven says good night,
peeps.
Oh my
gosh.
Aw, good night, Haven.
Night, Haven.
Good
night,
Haven.
I think he's still up, but yeah. Sorry, should have been like he's saying good night to the people going to bed.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
because
he was up. He's going to be up all night.
Yeah, he had a monster.
Ooh.
Yeah, so he's gonna be up. Yikes.